For many designers, being an international fashion star can be a sky-high dream. Only a talented few know how to turn this dream into reality. Join me as I hang out with Mike Yapching, Cebu's next big thing and officially one of Asia's up-and-coming fashion stars. This 21-year-old Cebuano brought Filipino design to the international spotlight when he became a finalist in Singapore's Asia Fashion Exchange. So tell me about the competition you joined. What is it called and what is it all about?
It's called Star Creation. Basically, it's all about, you know, finding young designers and to get their names out there into a bigger market.
Star Creation is one of four pillar events in Singapore's Asia Fashion Exchange. Since its inception in 2010, AFX has propelled several up-and-coming Asian talents to the forefront of international fashion. Among 144 entries from 13 different countries, Mike's entry was selected to be one of the five finalists. It was his first international competition, and he impressed the judges by creating a collection that was global in style, yet grounded with a quality that is distinctly Filipino.
The collection was called Spiral in Motion. Basically, the concept of the collection is to collect different kinds of fabric to represent the different nations of the region and to mix them into one garment to symbolize unity. During the whole trip, I think I gained a lot of knowledge from that, and I plan to incorporate that in my future collections.
So was it overwhelming for you? How did you feel when you came back?
Growing up as a child, I really was like an attention seeker, so I took it in a very positive way. But I always kept in mind to keep my feet on the ground because that's how you survive.
Things picked up for Mike after the AFX. From his first sketches in 2009, he's now done several collections for editorials, runway shows, and clients. And just for ETCETERA, he brought over some of his favorite creations. So tell me about some of these lovely dresses that you brought over for today.
So this one is one of the dresses I made for Mega Young Designers Competition back in 2009.
Yeah, I love the intricate pleating, like all down the middle.
As you can see, my collections involve a lot of lines.
Mm-hmm, they're lovely.
Because lines, for me, is a way of showing emotion.
I love purple. Purple's my favorite color, so I'm loving these two dresses.
The recent one I did was for the Look of Style Awards, which was held last year. This one is part of my Spiral in Motion collection. It has its jacket, but it has a very big collar, which makes it one of the more powerful pieces in the collection.
So what's next for you after you graduate?
The biggest plan would be to open a shop of my own back in Cebu, and then maybe join Fashion Week here and maybe branch out more into a wider range, maybe in Singapore.
And do you think your experience in Singapore has kind of helped you for the future when you, you know, you make your own brand or you do your own ready-to-wear collections?
I think it had a big impact because they taught us how to create good ready-to-wear collection. Mm-hmm. So I think the pointers that I got there would really help me a lot.
The future definitely looks bright for this rising fashion star. And before I leave, I couldn't pass up the opportunity to say that I got to wear a Mike Yapching piece before the rest of the world does. Thanks so much for hanging out with us today.
Thanks for
having me. You're welcome, and I can't wait to see what you do in the future.
Thank you.